to Henry's show.
Hello, I'm your friend Henry. The story is the go-kart race. They are racing with a go-kart. Anina is winning. Do you think Anina will win now? Let's see who will win. Let's read the story together. The go-kart race. Wilma and Biff saw a notice. It was about a go-kart race. Wilma had an idea. She told Biff about it. Biff and Wilma were excited. They told Mom about the race. "We need a go-kart," said Biff. "What about the old one?" Mom went to the shed. She found the old go-kart, but it was broken and rusty. "Oh no," said Biff. Biff told Dad about the race. Dad looked at the old go-kart. "This one is broken," he said, "but we can make a new one." The moms and dads made a new go-kart. Everyone wanted to help. Biff and Mom looked at the plants. Wilma helped her dad. Mom painted the go-kart. Chip helped. He was good at painting. "It looks brilliant," said Biff. Everyone looked at the new go-kart. Biff wanted a go, but Mom said she couldn't. The paint was still wet. Mom took the children to a park. There was a hill in the park. It was a good place to try the new go-kart. Wilma went first, but everyone had a go. Biff went last. "It's brilliant," she said. Wilma saw another go-kart. "It's Anina," she said. "She's got a go-kart too." Everyone looked at Anina's go-kart. "It looks fast," said Wilma, "but I bet ours is faster." "I bet it's not," said Anina. Wilma and Anina had a race. The go-kart raced down the hill. Anina was in front. "Come on," shouted Biff. Suddenly, a dog ran in front of Anina. Her go-kart crashed into a bush. Wilma crashed into Anina. Everyone looked at the go-kart. Wilma's front wheels were bent. Anina's go-kart was broken. Everyone was upset. Tim looked at the broken go-kart. He had an idea. He told Mom what the idea was. "What a brilliant idea," said Mom. The moms and dads made a new go-kart. They made one go-kart out of two. They put the front of Anina's go-kart on the back of Wilma's. The children liked the new go-kart. They called it Silver Bullet. "What about the race?" asked Biff. "I bet Silver Bullet will win." It was the day of the race. Everyone was excited. "Look at all the go-karts," said Biff. Biff wanted to drive, but so did Wilma and Anina. In the end, Mom tossed a coin and Anina won. It was time for the race. 1, 2, 3, go, called the starter. "Come on, Anina," called Biff. The go-karts raced down the hill. Everyone shouted and cheered. Anina went fast. Silver Bullet was in front. Anina didn't win. Two go-karts went faster. Silver Bullet came third. "Oh no," said Biff. Anina was upset. "I wanted to win," she said. "Don't worry," said Biff. "Silver Bullet's still the best." Silver Bullet did win a prize. It was the best looking go-kart. "Hooray!" everyone cheered. "We said it was the best." Now in the race. In the park, they had a race. Anina versus Wilma. Anina crashed the bush with Wilma because of the dog. But in the real go-kart contest, Anina go-kart Silver Bullet was third. Still, she did a good job. She get a batch of great-looking go-kart. Now next time, I will read more fun book than this. Now, see you soon.